YouTube fans. Haven't talked to you guys in like forever. But anyways, I was dropping in to say deuces. And yeah, I don't know when's the last time I made a video. But look, I have bought on freaking braces. Oh, well, it's not really that bad since it's on the bottom. Yeah. But anyways, I still have to wear my top retainer, which really kind of sucks. Actually, I'll just tell you the whole freaking story. About October of my senior year, which was October 2007, I got Invisalign because I just kind of had a little gap. Like, it wasn't big or huge. It was just kind of... But anyways, I wanted to fix that little gap. And so I was like, Invisalign. Few months, I'll get over it. It will never look like I ever had any braces. So, I go and get my Invisalign. They had to do a top and a bottom. When really all I needed work was on my top. My bottom were perfect. But they needed bottom to keep my jaw aligned or something like that. I don't know. So, whatever. But, my top teeth get perfectly fixed with the Invisalign and everything. Well, about a month or two before I'm supposed to get my Invisalign totally off and stop wearing them, this little tooth right here, I think, yeah, if you can see it, you can't really see it anymore, but that tooth, I got a text message, hold on. It's a forward, I hate forwards. Don't send me forwards! Ah, but anyways, that tooth started moving down into my gums. Very painful actually, and the dentists were like, "Oh, maybe we should fix that." After I told them three times that it was moving down, they're like, that's moving down. We'll have to, you know, get you a new set of Invisalign." So I was like, "Okay, whatever." And they're like, "It's gonna be free." And I said, "Awesome, good, 'cause you jacked up my teeth." And so I get my second set of Invisalign. They all start doing their thing or whatever. And, those didn't work. Not at all. So, I was actually supposed to get them off in March of 2008. But I'm still wearing the top retainer to keep it from moving back, I guess. And then, December of 2008... they're like, "Well, this isn't working for your bottom, so I'm guessing your only option now is metal braces." And so I was like, "Yay, metal braces." And they're like, "Well, it's gonna be free." And I said, "Good, because she's jacked up my teeth." So, it snowed. Well, iced. We had a huge ice storm. Yeah. Down here in Morris, Oklahoma. Schools have been out, like, since Monday in Okmulgee County. So, yeah. It's cool because, you know, all the kids are like, "Yay, no school." Although, I graduated last year, so it really doesn't matter to me. Except that I get to see my parents every day. And they're, like, stuck at home with me, which, it's okay. Or whatever. I mean, yeah, I'm still a loser living with my parents, but, I mean, whatever. But, yeah, my dad's a superintendent, and my mom's a counselor at Shelter. So, yeah, when school's canceled, they get to stay home with me. So, yay! I can see my parents 24/7 when we're stuck in a house all together! Yay! I'm just happy that I freaking have my computer and the internet and I can lock my door. And, well, okay, actually my door doesn't lock, but I just walk upstairs because they never come upstairs because we have an intercom system and they'll hit the intercom system or they'll call my cell phone because they're too lazy to walk upstairs, so... But I'm okay with that. I go hide in my room and I'm okay. But, yeah, so. I guess that's all. But, yeah, I was supposed to go see my boyfriend this week, but, or this weekend. which is today. So I meant to go see him today, but because of the ice storm, my car can't get out of the garage. It's kind of, we got like a lot of ice. I don't really know how much, but we got a lot of ice and my car can't get out of the garage. It really sucks. So I haven't left my house all week and I'm starting to get, but it's okay, I guess. Anyways, I guess that's all that I really have to say. I'll probably make another video because I'm bored. I'm bored. But okay. Anyways, deuces. So I'm a small town kid driven by rock music and some honky tonk in the mix. I like a whiskey and coke, a double to the top shot of Cuervo now and then. I never ask for a lot.